what's my feeling about being an evaluator now before I start my evaluation. I feel like most of the people might say this section is kind of the most boring part of the labor meeting, because you know, like, our evaluators are just standing here and trying to praise our speakers, and we all most of the time just say the same thing, like, oh, you really did a good job, and give everyone a round of applause. But I do believe in this section is very important and valuable for all speakers, because every speaker, they all need the encouragement and suggestion to push them forward, to learn from their experiences, and also they can make a progress trying to learn more skills of the public speaking. So let's get on back to our point today. In my opinion, Cho, he is really familiar with those public speaking skills, and I would like to show you what kind of skill that he have applied in today's speech to inspire all of the audiences. I think the most inspiring part is that he really knows how to use his personal examples to build the connection between the audience's emotion with his point. And the point is that he wants us to know the different thinking mode between an ordinary person and an engineer. And I think he really did it, because when he gave us the example about his mother's message, and I can really put myself into his shoes, and I can understand why he would always pick some people around him. So, and I really suggest all of these speakers to use more examples in your speech, rather than just talking about something abstract or theoretical, because when we face some difficulties, of course, we know we have to do something to solve it, but how? Like speakers, you have to give us some specific examples or practical suggestion to us. And I think this is actually the only suggestion I would like to give to Cho, because I feel like your ending is a little bit in a rush. Because although you gave us a lot of examples about you found the dilemma in the different thinking mode of an engineer and ordinary people, but I wish I could hear more about the change of view after you found this dilemma and how did you fix it. And that's all for my evaluation today. Thanks for hearing.